tight.
They are just tight.
Yes.
And it's about time this lady was called to task, in my opinion.
Yes.
And a little word, and I would have no compunction about jokingly saying to her, do you know what? You must have your first Holy Communion money, you know.
Men are better at that, though.
Yeah,
though.
To be honest,
and
you could say that in a joke.
It's really difficult. Like, I love the way I've seen my male friends, my brother, my husband with his friends. They just call it right and they say, hey, it's your right.
Yeah, it's a slag as
well. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you, we were inside the pub there not so long ago, and one of the lads, he was very slow going to the counter, and the friend turned around and said, geez, I thought you were handcuffed.
See, there you go.
You got away with it.
There you go.
Women are more sensitive.
No, we don't. I'd never say
We're nervous. We'd probably get out of each other behind our backs. You wouldn't bear it. It's terrible.
I would give anyone the shirt of my back.
Yeah, I know. You're
right. Meanness. We were talking about that today.
It's the trait that we actually...
I just don't know why, though, just reading this, why this person is still friends. Because I would...
The love and dearly Tessie and Maura.
I wouldn't. And you know, you say friend in inverted commas. Mm. She has to talk to her. She has to call it out.
She's stressed about it. Obviously.
Yeah, and she says that she doesn't. It's going to spoil their friendship otherwise.
I think the new
friend in relationship now, Kitty.
Yeah. Revolut is an amazing thing too.
It's a great one.
Yeah, but Revolut doesn't work if somebody isn't paying their side of it. And this lady, it's in that basket.
But you could do the way the new thing is almost like the Revolut. But it's kind of like a Kitty though. Something like that. You say, look, I'll do this, whatever. But then if she doesn't do it, she says, no, that's right.
And then you have to go to text her and go, I didn't go
to your... I think you need to pony up before you go. Hard cash. No.